Hello everyone, and welcome to Chaos ASMR. So I hope that this past week was an enjoyable one. So we're gonna go ahead and get started. So I have this book. Again, it's the Crystal Book. It's that time of year where there's pollen in the air and allergies and everything, all the sniffles and sneezes. When I went to the park today, they were cutting the grass, and so all of the grass blades and the dirt and everything was in the air. And so just trying to avoid all that space while we drained. And so it was nice. I would like to hear from you and any enjoyable things that have been happening, that have happened this week. And I just wanted to thank you again for being here with me. It's very valuable to time for yourself and rest and rejuvenation, especially after a week of work, of just doing things, just in general. So thank you again for being here. Job that I have, I work weekends, so my weekend is during the middle of the week, but I work Saturday and Sunday. Moment of you can think of it as a cleansing, like how I said in last video, or it might have been 2 videos ago, I actually don't remember, but with the water, and how we're 70% water, like we're made up of that much water, and so time that you drink water or are showering or you just blast some water in your face, washing your hands, washing up your arm, up to your elbow, you know, it's that moment. It's time for reflection and everything. But something that I learned just recently is that there are some things where we have to have other people help us. Like, we can't just sit by ourselves and heal. Like, yes, some things you can do that, but there are other things that you just can't heal by yourself. You need other people. And I never thought about that. So, yes, alone time is important, it's not the best thing for a human to always be alone. So I learned that, and I thought that was kind of cool, interesting. I didn't realize how it's not called scarce, but how unusual peace is, that a lot of people don't have that. And I think it's important, or maybe not important, I don't know, I'm still learning. But I think that figuring out where the chaos is and trying to find peace through that, and sometimes finding peace in chaos is erasing it from your life. That's a job or a person, an animal, you know, because like vermin, like roaches and termites, that's a chaos that you know can build up, and then an infestation happens and everything. But I just hope that your life is. It might not always be peaceful, and that's okay. But I just hope that there's moments where you're able to have peace, because it's so valuable to have it. Recently moved into this apartment. situation that happened in March. I'm just so thankful. I'm so thankful. Appreciate it, and you appreciate it by taking in, you take in the good that's around you, the beauty, but then you also have to remember that there's beauty inside of you, all this wealth that you have that's so valuable, and so you want to give the good back into the world. So in with the good and out with the good. As humans are so beautiful and we are very powerful. You are beautiful and you are very powerful. And I understand that sometimes there are people in our lives who lie to us and make it seem like we're not, but you are. Said that to you, I'm so sorry, but you know, we're moving forward, and now we're moving forward. So in with the good and out with the good. most powerful force in the universe. And when you are focused, make it great.